South Africa go past 100-run mark of the proceedings of the first test in a dismal manner as they lost three early wickets that included the dismissals of Dean Elgar, Aiden, Markram and Hashim, Amla. Earlier, Australia compiled a total of 351 before getting bowled out. Keshav Maharaj's fifth wicket marked the end of the was a brilliant effort from the Australians. Catch live scores and up. Day 2 of the first test between South Africa versus Australia starts at 1:30 p.m. by today.